What is the cheapest way to paint a swimming pool? Well, some pool owners might be inclined to head down to the hardware store and pick out any old paint and just go ahead and paint the pool. How bad could it be? Submerged under chlorinated water is a pretty harsh environment for paint to be. And as it turns out, you really do need a swimming pool specific paint. So let's talk about those paints specifically. In essence, there's three kinds that you'll find for concrete swimming pools. You'll find epoxy paint, you'll find synthetic rubber paint, sometimes called chlorinated rubber paint, and then there's acrylic paint. Now, in terms of which one is the cheapest, easily, by far, acrylic paint is the least expensive. And the reason why is because it's also the least good. In every conventional sense, acrylic paint does not last as long as epoxy paint or even chlorinated rubber paint. But they have different applications. Some places require commercial pools to be painted every single year for whatever reason. It wouldn't really make sense to paint a pool every year with epoxy paint. That would kind of be a waste of money. Also, it would be really hard to do. Using acrylic paint is cost effective. They're pretty affordable, but they're also really easy to use. So they don't last very long in general, but it's something that really doesn't take that much effort or time to do. Let me give you an example. Epoxy paint needs to dry for maybe up to 14 days. And if it rains, then you need to add more days onto that. Whereas with an acrylic paint, really 2 to 3 days of dry weather, that paint's dry and ready to go, and you're ready to fill it up and ready to run for 2 to 4 seasons, depending. So if you're looking for the cheapest way to paint a concrete swimming pool, technically speaking, the best way to do that on the cheap would be not to skip out and use regular household paint, but use a swimming pool paint. Just choose the acrylic water-based paint, and that'll be your most cost-effective way. If this information was helpful to you, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can check out my website, swimmingpoolsteve.com.